That's if anything, in the 10 years, in the 10 years that I have been on YouTube, the one thing that I can say is my number one complaint is the utter lack of responsibility that Google or YouTube take for their own actions. They take zero responsibility.